heather that was a bad hat. Well, you've got no refiners, hepatitis, tendonitis, syphilis, salmonella, simple cell rash. We don't know what it is. A toxoplasma, super asthma, better go call me. So wait, you haven't got much longer, and I haven't finished half my list. Your brain size for an influenza, acidic, tinhole, trickles, pickle, juice, your pancreas is gangrenous, my God, please never reproduce. Your seizure prone and every bone inside your body's cancerous. Your joints go backwards and I lack words to explain how bad this is. Except for these words. Your taint's inflamed, your anus sprained, your every vein is clogged with black. Your spine's erect, your throat's infected from your neck down to your crank. And all your bumpus, gum and lupus on your shit is out of whack. Your heart's diseased and full of bees. A single breeze could end your misery. I can also measles, weevils, fecal, fetal, fetal, alcoholic syndrome, chronic symptoms counted to medieval people. Your nose is blown, your back is stone, your cells have all numb chromosomes. Tight kidney stones and loads of Crohn's and toenail cheese and pubic fleas and leaky knees and athletes with dead truckers. But one twisted knot, your nervous system, with any luck, you'll kick the bucket soon enough. Also, you're deaf.